Janice, I'm buying a bee. I'm buying a bumblebee. Ready? Hey, where's Bob? Go find Bob. Go find Bob. Get Bob. Yay, that's Bob. Yep, Bob's crying. Hey, good boy. Can you pick up Bob again? Where's Bob? Go get Bob. Get Bob. Get Bob. Yay. And he does know all these toys by name. Bob's his favorite, so I kind of just, when I show him in demos, I just use Bob as, you know, as an example. Here's Kermit. I bought him the toad because he liked frogs outside, so I figured it was good for him to have one in the house. He likes to go to the beach, so everybody knows what this is, right? Oh, he loves to go to the beach. Let's go to the beach. So his cue word to go to the beach is to go grab his noodle. That tells me he wants to go to the beach. And he can play with it. He can do whatever he wants with it, as long as he carries it. Good job. He also skateboards, but we can't do a skateboard on the grass. I should bring him over to third layer and let him show him how it's done. Huh, what do you think? Huh? Should we try one more thing? One more thing? Come here. Let's see if you can do it. Oh, we're done playing with those. Come here. Yeah, I don't have anything in there. Let's see if we can do this one. Sit. Sit. I don't have anything. See? Touch. 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 Ready? Let's pray we can get this one done. Hey. Pray. Okay. Let's pray again. Let's pray again. Okay. How about a kiss? Tell me a secret. Tell me what trick you want to do. Tell me. That one? You want to do that one? That one? Okay. You think so? You ready for that one? I don't know. You think you can do that one? All right. Let's tell him who's handsome. You're handsome? Okay. High ten. You're the most handsome boy here. You tell him. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Come on over here. Let's tell them over here who's handsome. Come on. I don't think they heard you over there. Come on. Sit down. Tell them who's handsome.
Yay.
You're handsome? You sure? All right. You told them. All right. Good job. Who's best boy? Who's best boy? Yes, you're the best boy. Best boy, bark twice. Handsome, you can bark as many times as you want. His cue word to speak is handsome. Will he work for any of you? Probably not. I'm his trainer handler. He loves me. And he loves kids, so he'll probably ask him for a drink. Yeah, there's a little boy over there. You gotta tell him he's handsome. Oh, Janice, there's that bee again. That is not part of our trick. There, see, now he goes into things. He's gotta find it. He's gotta find it. He's gotta find it. Anybody notice the black dot on his tongue? That's usually the only question I get. He's got a black dot on his tongue. When you come up and mute him, you'll see it. A lot of pigment on the top of his mouth. It kind of settled, the rest of it settled on his tongue. So he actually has four dots on his tongue. You see it? How about this? How about that? Ready? 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 Come here. I'm going to put your leash on. Oh, there it went. See? It flew away. See? It's gone. See it? There it goes. It's gone. Ready? Sit. Who's handsome? Who's handsome? Who's handsome? It's gone, I promise. Who's handsome? Who's handsome? Who's handsome? Tell him. Tell him. Who's handsome? Tell him louder. Hey, louder. Louder. Really loud. Louder. Hey,
he's like, cool. Too many people.
He does have a really cool trick. Let's see if he'll do it because he's just so fascinated with the bee. He can say please.
Hey.
Say please.
You want 100 feet?
Say please. You hear how he hardly said anything at all? Very, very, it's hard to do it in public, but he does do it very quietly. He does not bark. Say please. Please.
Oh, cute.
That's his please. Now let's go over here. We're going to do please over here for these guys. And then I think we can be done. Yes, what do you think? So you want to find that bee. Say please.
Oh, cute.
Say please. Good job. Good boy.
Good boy.
That's how you kind of control their bark. Kind of work on it. That's how I got him to count.
Oh, here he is. Beautiful doggy.
Good job. Yeah.
He's a celebrity.
I just wanted to say to you all that I really appreciate you all coming out and letting us showcase Rin-Tin-Tin number 12. Like I said, there will always be a Rin-Tin-Tin dog. There will always be Rin-Tin-Tin. That was Lee Duncan's dream. It's the longest living legacy in line in AKC history. I invite you all to come in and meet him. He is very, very social. Pictures are free. Bring your cameras. Join his Facebook page. Lee Duncan said when the original Rin-Tin-Tin died, Rinty belonged to everyone. Everyone who went and seen him, he was everybody's dog. He embodied everybody, what everybody wanted in a dog. So come on in. Come on in and meet him. If you have any questions about him, I can answer them right here in the ring. All right? Thank you so much. Hey, come and take a bow. Let's take a bow. Come on, bow. Bow.
He's
no,
so cute.
That's not a bad
one.
He
he's like me. Oh my God.
He's out here. He's like, I just want to meet people. So thank you so much. Okay.